So, this came through the post this morning. Cost me 40 quid, about 58 bucks. It's a quite nice pan and tilt camera. 5.8, 720p, already built up. Two not bad servos, nice pan and tilt. So yeah, hopefully that's going to go on the front of a quad. Ordered a new frame yesterday with a nice protruding bit at the front, like a Discovery, and that'll go on the front, and hopefully all will be FPV soon. But still more money to spend and more time to spend. Hold on, let me see if I can get this macro. No, I don't think macro works today. Alright, cheers for watching.